It has a different rotor system. It has six blades, a bigger engine, and a different tail rotor. But other than that, it's very much similar to the D model. The big difference is what allows us to use this as an unmanned aircraft. The flight control system of this aircraft is the same as in the D model. However, we have added electrical actuators or motors to the flight control system.
Okay, have the crew chief verify the unmanned switch, please. Pull, then you're free to egress.
We'll be right back.